In this video, we'll show you how to connect your Canon PowerShot G7X Mark II digital camera to your compatible Android device. Let's get started. With built-in Wi-Fi technology, you can easily share photos from your camera to your Android device. We recommend using Camera Access Point mode. This is the most convenient method, which allows you to connect your camera directly to your mobile device without the need for a wireless router. First, let's download the Canon Camera Connect app on your Android device. Find and tap the Google Play Store icon. In the search box, type Canon Camera Connect, then tap Search. In the search results, tap Canon Camera Connect, then tap Install and complete the installation. Now, let's connect your camera. On your camera, press the Wi-Fi button. The location of the button may vary, but the icon will look like this. If this is your first time pressing the Wi-Fi button, you'll be shown a device nickname. Use the default nickname or enter your own. The nickname you choose will be used later in this process. Select OK, then press the Set button. On the connection screen, use these buttons to select Connect to Smartphone, then press the Set button. Select Add a Device, and press the Set button. The camera's SSID, beginning with the nickname you selected earlier, will be displayed. On your Android device, go to your Wi-Fi settings. Find and select the network name or SSID shown on the camera. Then enter the password displayed on the camera. Once the device is connected, return to the home screen on your Android device and open the Canon Camera Connect app. Select Agree to continue, then select OK. When this screen appears, select your camera. On the camera, highlight Yes, then press the Set button. You can now send images from your camera to your Android device. Using the Canon Camera Connect app on your Android device, tap Images on Camera. When a list of images from the camera appears on your Android device, tap the Menu icon at the bottom of the screen. When the selection screen appears, select the images you want to send. Then tap Save on the bottom right of the screen. After the images have been sent, tap the Home button on the top left to return to the menu screen. To end the connection, tap the Wi-Fi symbol on the top right, then tap Yes. Congratulations! You have successfully connected your Canon PowerShot G7X Mark II digital camera to your Android device. You can now share photos from your camera to your mobile device. For help with connecting your camera to a Mac, Windows computer, or iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.